That's the vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. A zipline? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, I'm coming. That was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit. But this should work. Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy. Thank you. Yeah, I'm all right. Healing stem. You're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here?
Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid.
Can't argue with that.
That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
You mapped everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
Hey, BD-1. Just checking on you. Hi, BD-1.
That's a really big bug.
Yeah.
Can you slice this? Yeah, sorry about your scomplink. But standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. Where are you going? Something we can use? Something we can use? Someone made camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A binog, they called it.
Yeah.
Run for it! Thanks, BD1. How are you feeling, BD1? Good. I'm glad. A little help. Looking. Everything okay, BD1? Glad to hear it. Moving out. See something in there? Master?
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. Position.
I get it. Persistence and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks. BD-1. Hey, BD-1. Think you can show me that shortcut again? Hey now. Did you find something, BD-1? Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council.
What'd you find?
Tracy there?
Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won.
Probably. amazing. You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Sierra was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey, you want to meet some friends of mine? I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Check it out. I'll check it out.
My friend, it appears the Cepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Come here, BD1. Should be a lot quicker than the way in. Hey, BD1.
You passed the test.
So you knew about BD1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD1, this is Grease. Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. Contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Ah, oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice.
Where to? Breeze, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.